We are at the Baja Peninsular Pronghorn exhibit at the Los Angeles Zoo. You know, being North America's fastest land mammal, these guys can reach up to speeds of 60 miles per hour. Now, they may look like deer or antelope, but they're not. These guys belong to their own prehistoric family. You can kind of think of them as more like a goat antelope. Now, there are different subspecies of pronghorn, but this particular subspecies is critically, critically endangered, with only about 26 individuals remaining in the wild. Now, because of this, the Mexican government has set up a preserve down in Mexico that can breed these animals and release them back in the wild. And the Los Angeles Zoo since 2002 has been participating in this program. Now, one of the other contributions that zoos like the Los Angeles Zoo and other zoos can have is we were able to bring animals like this to the United States and be able to develop our own population. Now, this is really important. When you want to preserve such a small group of animals, you don't want to have all your eggs in one basket. You want to have two breeding groups completely separate from each other. And the breeding has been remarkable, and the numbers have been remarkable. We've gone from 50 animals probably 15 years ago to almost 500 now. I mean, this is just a true testament of what human intervention for conservation can do to help save such an endangered species.